Lord, light for you and me in all its candles beaming.
Thank you. him the greatest king. The world in silence still is late to hear the angels sing. Still through the cloven skies they come, with peaceful wings unfurled, and still their heavenly music flows o'er all the weary world. Above this sad and lonely plain, they bend on hovering wings, and ever o'er its fabled sound, the blessed angels sing. Of sin and strife, the world has suffered long. Beneath the angel's train have rolled 2,000 years of wrong. And man at war with man, his son, the love song which they bring. Oh, hark the noisy men of strife, and hear the angels sing. For lo, the days are hastening on, by prophet hath foretold, when with the ever-searching years come round the age of gold, when he shall over all the earth his ancient splendor sing, and the whole world give back the song which now the angels sing.
Sons of earth, born to give them second Thy tender